Welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to say about the notifications regarding in Sports Authority of India. Before that, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon too for further updates. The Sports Authority of India, which is located in New Delhi, there are some vacancies regarding assistant coach, coach, senior coach and chief coach. There are four number of posts regarding in Sports Authority of India. The assistant coach, the number of vacancy is 35 and the pay scale was 35,400 and it was minimum and the maximum up to 112,400. For coach, the number of vacancy is also 35 and the pay scale was minimum 56,100 and maximum up to 177,500. For senior coach, the number of vacancies is 25 and the pay scale was minimum 67,700 up to maximum 208,700. For chief coach, the number of vacancies is 10 and the pay scale was minimum 78,800 and maximum up to 209,200. The eligible criteria regarding in this vacancies are: you have to complete diploma coaching in SAI, NS or NIS or other recognized Indian or foreign universities. If you are a Olympics or Paralympics or international participation, you are also eligible to apply this for this course. Or you are a donatory award, you are also eligible to apply for this post. There are 75% of vacancies in 14 higher priority disciplines. Is listed below. I will explain the 14 higher priority disciplines in later. And the remaining 25% was the who are participated in SAI centers. Totally 100. They were split into two, 75% and 25%. The duties of assistant coach, coach, senior coach and chief coach will be trainees of SAI. Schemes like NCOE, STC, SL, KIC. There will be eligible criteria for age. The age will be limit 56. They will be noted. The last date of submission for this application is listed below. The date was 31st March 2021. I have already say about the list priority of 14 and that 75% of the list priority of sports discipline is athletes, boxing, badminton, hockey, shooting, weightlifting, wrestling, swimming, judo, fencing, cycling, table tennis and rowing. The application of Sports Authority of India is listed in description box. Please click the description box and download the application form. In that application form, in which post you are going to apply, in four num assistant coach, coach, senior coach and chief coach, you have to mention it and name of your applicant and the father's name. You have to mention the name, father's name, address in a clear manner. Please check the spelling too. And the date of birth and category which you are in and date of recruitment under central and state government. Your education qualification will be required. Other professional qualifications, if you are in other professional qualification like extracurricular activities, you also mentioned in this application form. In which origin you are going to and the post held on and then pay scale also you have to note it down. And additional information also required and place and date and then signature of the candidate you have to sign it. Thank you.